just wanna get close to you. Now that I've chosen you, ain't no other nigga over you, babe. I know, one thing's for sure. Nobody got you like I got you, boy. I wanna be somebody that you need.
What's up? It's your boy Jamal, aka Snoop and Jerry. We back. We're from Lupe. So.
You know, Jamal. Today we are doing the boyfriend reacts to girlfriend's old pictures.
That noise
in the background is my alarm. I don't know what's wrong with it, but just ignore it. Okay, here's the first picture. I'm gonna show them when I edit it, so I'm gonna put it on there. Practicing.
Girl, you ugly. You look like a boy from Bastrop.
Next. I got two different red tones.
Ooh, and your arm long as fuck. Sorry.
Okay, sorry. Here's the next picture.
You look like a vampire white girl. Like you had a lot of makeup on, too.
My mama did my makeup for Halloween that year. And he told me I look like a vampire because my widow's pink.
You look like a tomboy. You were dressing like a boy. Look at your knees. And the color ugly, too.
I'm not showing her. I'm a mock her out. Okay.
You gotta get out.
This is the next ugly picture.
Girl, you ugly, man. And you like you were like, what kind of phone that was?
This one of these little what slide kind of shirt phones. That I got that from Mississippi. Yeah, and you remember those silly bands everybody used to wear? I had a lot of those.
A
bunch of them. I don't even know. Ooh.
Like your daddy.
My real daddy?
Oh, yeah, your stepdad and real dad look alike.
Which one you was talking about, though?
Your stepdad. Huh. When he took a picture. You know that picture? Come on.
Yeah. My mirror dirty. Mm-hmm. Here's the next picture.
He blew up.
I still look the same.
No, you ain't tired. Just look at that bow. Every shirt. Next. Excuse me. Yeah, how long was it? It's the same inch.
Same inch.
That little teeth. You want to go next one? Next. Why you take all your pictures the same?
Come on.
Take all your pictures with your head down.
I don't know why I did that. I thought I was cute.
Look at that eyebrow.
My eyebrow's still ugly.
Matter of fact, though, when you just stop and look, and you just put the front, the top on, you know, the screen. What's
that? Okay, you ready for this one?
Huh? Come on, man. How about that nigga like Deontay? That's the stage.
Why are you saying people name in the video?
I'm sorry. You gonna edit it out. Who is it?
Nicole.
I thought that was a stitch. You gotta keep that in. That looked just like a stitch. That one she was gay, huh? Everybody knows she was
gay. I don't care. Come on, bro.
You just wanna know what you're
talking about
like.
Other people and their business over my video.
Cheeks were
coming back. And I'll be reported.
Oh, well, that ain't no.
Alright, child. This is the last picture.
You were skinny.
I know I was. I wish I was still skinny. I done got a little weight. And I wish I was.
You were so skinny, your bone popping out.
I wish I was still,
like you had Down syndrome or something.
Babe, why would you say that? How do I look like that? You talking about anorexia or something? You talking about them people that's like real skinny? Right there in my chest.
You more trying to chest
though. I forgot to do the outro because my stuff started messing up. And Jamal, he's not here. I took him home because he boo-booed on himself. And it was real stinking. No, I'm just playing. But I took him home earlier. But if y'all like the video, give it a thumbs up and comment too. I like to communicate. I like when y'all comment. And let me know if y'all want me to react to some of his old pictures. He said he has some. And we'll probably do that if we get at least a couple likes on this video. So stay tuned to tell your friends about me too. I'm out.